was super cool. I think it definitely added another layer to the VR experience, you know, and I think the more immersed the player can feel, you know, the better. So how do you guys feel it?
Really great, really fun. It was really interactive and great graphics, and made you feel like you were really there.
It's one thing to, you know, you see it and you hear it, but usually you're grabbing onto something and it kind of ruins the experience. But you have your open hands and all of a sudden, whoa, what is that? Really interesting. Really interesting.
This is so immersive. It's going to change VR. I'm really excited about this technology. Go with these guys. This is a winner.